Let's make easy table decor for Diwali today, and let's start putting some stones in the glass jar. Using my favorite flower, rose, for this one. And the tea light. So let's light this up. And this is fun.